Gaius Octavius was the first Roman emperor, born in 63 BCE, grandnephew and adopted son of Julius Caesar. The Battle of Actium in 31 BCE, Octavian's fleet commanded by Agrippa defeated Antony and Cleopatra. In 27 BCE, Octavian restored the Roman Republic. The Roman Senate granted him the titles Augustus, meaning revered or majestic, and Princeps, marked the beginning of the Roman Principate, ruled until his death in 14 CE, and the architect of Rome's transition from a republic to an empire.